Yeah. score, but with time running down, Andreas Edvinsson chips it up and over the Junction defender, and how about this? An absolute stunner in the dying minutes. Let's watch it again. Puts up the sombrero and just nails it on the volley after the dribble past the stretched out keeper. And folks, that ties the game at 3-3. His Cherokee Trail teammates love it, and why wouldn't they?
Ho ho!
Come on!
Give him help!
Guys, help him!